His return tonight, 18 points, 13 assists to tie season high. Michael Carter-Williams denied